California, finally, that miracle toddler who survived being trapped upside down in the back of a car, in her car seat, for 14 hours in an icy Utah river, is now back home again this morning. 18-month-old Lily Grossbeck is with her family at home after 4 days in the hospital. They say incredible that she survived. She just has bruises. Now, many believe that angels led rescuers to the baby because they heard a woman's voice calling for help, even though the little girl's mom was deceased in the front seat of that car.